I press shift with my thumb. How do I press shift with my thumb? Well, it's simple. Like this. Okay, but how do I press space and shift at the same time so I can place containers on top of one another? Well, it's simple. Like this. Okay, but how do I press space and shift at the same time so I can place containers on top of one another while using the number keys to go through my hotbar? Well, it's simple. Like this.